Three Bridgewater teenagers are accused of breaking into a yacht at Rose Wharf, and one nearly drowned while trying to get away from police. Early this morning, Boston police found the 18 and 19-year-olds on board the Valiant. Police say two returned to the dock when officers ordered them to, but the third jumped into the water trying to get away. He later said he could not swim, so officers pulled him out. All three pleaded not guilty to breaking and entering. Enter it.